Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, dear members of the Horasys Visions community, I welcome you to the 2020 Horasys Asia meeting. This meeting, ladies and gentlemen, gathers 400 of the most senior Asian and global political and business leaders to overcome the profound economic, political, and social disruptions caused by COVID-19. With the Horasys Asia meeting, we propose to Asia and the world to unite, inspire, and create. And we offer the conceptual backbone and action platform to advance the recovery, envisioning and implementing novel business models, new political cooperation, and deep social cohesion. Asia, ladies and gentlemen, is good news. The Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership, RCEP, was announced earlier this month, a free trade agreement between the nations of Asia-Pacific. The 15 member countries account for about 30% of the world's population and 30% of global GDP, making it the biggest trade bloc in history. The Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership stands for multilateralism, economic interdependence, and free trade. Asia, ladies and gentlemen, is also the first world region to overcome the corona crisis. We are convinced that Asia and the world are not getting back to a new normal using a simplistic resetting of legacy systems. We need to unite global stakeholders to inspire in order to create original and innovative solutions in the face of continuous turbulence. Extraordinary times demand extraordinary transformation. I'm now inviting you to attend the opening plenary. Thank you very much.